Hey, welcome back to the channel. And we're going to be powering up the FT227. I'm going to see if it's actually putting out what it says it should put out, 1 watt low power, 10 watt high power. So I've got it linked to the power supply and I've got just a dipole bar. So let's switch it on. So we've got a SWR meter there that's being calibrated, so it's in the up position, so we're going to be measuring power. 1 watt should come, let's get you zoomed in a bit, here we go. So the needle shouldn't move too much for 1 watt and 10 watt on that number for the maximum. It should run on 13.5 volts, I've only got it to about just over 10, so there'll be a slight difference. Anyway, we're going to key it up with 1 watt, so we're on the low power setting. Key up. Yeah, it's not moving much, but we're on lowish power. So we're on high power, and yeah, it should be more, but I'm not running the full 39.5 volts into it. So we're going to get the big fang out. We don't want that, we want
frequency mode.
Frequency mode, nope. 45500, so we'll twiddle this around to 500, volume up on that, and we'll see if we get any audio out. Our low power. So it's getting keyed up, it's putting something out, but we're getting no voice. So nothing, doesn't seem to be spilt its guts or smoking. So we have a problem. So before we start ripping the transistors out and testing them and doing all that stuff, I'm going to check with the front, I'm going to check what the microphone's doing. So I'm going to get the old oscilloscope out, connect it up and see what the state of play is. Well, I've got the oscilloscope set up, and if you just ignore the wavy lines, because that's picking up stuff on the plug that's just down there. Connected the electric set up as best I could. The electric set up the microphone up as best I could. Yeah, it's not brilliant. So if I whistle into this, you should see some a waveform. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So we can presume this is broken. However, that Uniden 2030 radio, which has appeared in a video ages ago, which I've still not fixed yet, is a similar kind of a microphone. So I'm going to wire this up and hopefully we should see something. So one wire to that one, as the scope goes crazy. To that one, and if we can get the wires connected properly. There we go. We have a working microphone. Let's twiddle some settings a bit so we can. Yeah, you get the picture now, and there's my voice. So all we've got to do now really is just to check the pin out for this microphone. Hopefully it might be the same as the Yaesu one, but but you know, might not be. I might have to rewire it or just take this microphone element out. But I think what I'll do eventually is just get a generic microphone off eBay and swap it out, because I do want to keep the try and keep it as original as I can. So I think the next step is to sort this microphone out, see if it works, if it's the same pinout with the Ozu, and if it is, just do a straight test. So that's the next bit. So please stand by a minute. Right, the microphone for the Uniden was slightly different, so I've done a bit of a bodge. I've cut the older element off, just bridged it to the one for the Uniden, and I've got the push to talk switch there. So hopefully I've got the Uniden, not the Uniden, Bofang, get me taping ready. So we're on low power, a bit more voltage, about 13.4 ish, so it doesn't really matter at this point. So let's try and get my hands ready. So I'll just whistle into the mic and we'll see what output we get. Of high power for the giraffe. Well, it appears that the radio is working, and of course it receives all right.
1, 2, 1, 2.
So it looks like we've got a working Yaesu FT227. The only thing I'll need to do now is get it on some kind of spectrum analyzer just to make sure it's dead on frequency. You know, it's not splatting across all the other bands, because I don't want to go out and use it and have somebody start saying, you can't be doing that. You know, the band police. They never give the call sign because of idiots. Anyway, that is another part for the Yaesu FT227. Till next time, thanks for watching and see you again.